I'm playing against something unique. Playing against this Tira. I think the last time I played this guy, I played as Ivy.
Battle one. Fight.
So much for trying to interrupt that stream after being plus. I swear to God, Jolly 6B will always be my fucking demon. Too far to confirm. Oh no! Playing. Oh my god, I am falling. I am doing dumpster right now. That's wild. That didn't even wall splat. Oh my god.
Final battle.
Was that supposed to wall splat? You're dead. But just in case, oh my god, he's rolling.
No.
I think that's death. I felt like I messed up when I did my combo. I should've just like went for a raw goddamn I was trying to like after I should just went done the CE and then go for the ring out instead of just like micro dashing. That was my mistake. God damn it. That's not good. No switch. Okay, no lethal. I forgot about that lethal hit. Fuck! I tried to soul charge! He actually knows how to punish. He almost punished that too. Good block. Oh, what the fuck? By the way, that doesn't ring out. That doesn't ring out unless it's on desert stage. My full crouch 1KK didn't ring out. It only rings on desert stage. But I was not really expecting that wall splat. That just sums up my fucking matchup against Hero in a nutshell. Ducking, you fucking idiot. Stop ducking. It's just Tira. It's just Tira. It's just Coda. Could have been a punish.
I wonder if you could have CE'd after the.
Nailed it. This is, he is one slippery motherfucker, man. I just lost him 3 times in a row doing dumb shit. I just couldn't do. Different from Ron.
Blurring too.
I mean, no offense to blurring, but it's like every time I'm facing, every time I'm doing this type of matchup, like I can hear complaints in the background, like dead ass.
Oh god, please don't. I don't want to hear him. I don't want to hear those.
I hate it when he tells me that this matchup is impossible to win. It's like, it's really not.
Yeah, well. Wow.
Crazy.
This face
nice. Even got the RG that he wanted. Almost. Two switches off of that? After I kill, right when I killed him? That's so unfortunate. Wow, I just got away with murder right there. That was really dumb. didn't okemi. He didn't okemi. Alright. That's it. You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe that chip never scales. Good shit. Now I'm gonna deal with the problem. Fucking hell. Game Genie, activate. You do not have the health thresh. Yep. Fucking hell. Nice. And I'm doing this for the meter game. Okay, I should have never committed that. No fucking way. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Please.
Wow. Oh, my. Don't overthink it.
Oh, now he has meter, so that's gonna be a problem. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Mm-hmm. I'll take it. That was scummy, I'll take it.
Nice.
He's the luckiest player in the world. Well, he got unlucky there. Okay, that's bullshit. How the fuck did he get gloomy in like 2 seconds? Not work like that. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't mean to commit that 1B. I want to fucking 1B do that. Whatever. That fucking Earth Punish. I might have killed myself, never mind. Oh, that wasn't tip range. So. Yeah. Still my turn, motherfucker. Just watch. I should have let go. I was actually safe there. Should have let go of that reversal ledge.
Mm-hmm.
fucking damage. That's a fucking. Ay, ay, ay.
Breathe. Breathe. We got this.
You can only fuck this up. God, dude. I should have pressed 6. That is so fucking funky, man. And so is that. Whatever. I got Jank too. I was gonna 4-4K him right there.
Fight!
I'm not too concerned about Gordo. It doesn't really make a difference what you can do. Fucking... How fast is Tira CE? The 916. And I-16 on, and minus 16 on block. Battle one. That is so hard to fucking. I need to fix through that. I'm not really worried about like people punishing my 6A. It's what it is. They want to come into the meter. I mean, they just like use their resources. No fucking way, dude. Hey, what's up, Blurring?
Hi, Blurring.
Thank you. Happy Valentine's Day to you too, brother. My guy.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah. way too early. Bye, Queenie.
Bye, Queen.
There we go. The vortex is in my favor. Oh, what the fuck? What is that grab range? Are you serious? What is that? What did he do? Hey, we gotta talk about this. We gotta talk about this shit. You tier players cannot fucking downplay this character no more. After dumb shit like this, no more fucking downplay. I don't give a fuck who you are. No more fucking downplaying allowed in my stream. No more. I don't care how bad your fucking character is. No more fucking downplaying. That is some dumb ass shit. Oh my god, dude. I am so mad. Why am I playing this game? I should retire. I should have retired. That was definitely a get fucked scenario. But we still play that. That fucking grab was OD far! I have never... God, dude, I can understand when Nightmare can grab that far. Not Tira, dude. That was mad fucking far, dude. Oh my god, dude. Oh, man. Oh, he could have killed me right there. Thank God somebody clipped that shit, man. Holy fuck, dude. Ah, fuck. I'm dead. Nope. Nah, I got away. You'll find Ramon. It's up. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. I'm choking. I'm gonna stop that.
You can 4B plus K. Here is, is it 6BB?
Jolly 6BB?
Mm-hmm.
I can, but he's good at masking it.
I punish the crap out of that when I can. Is this when I see it? Oh my gosh, that's a thing? Nice.
We need to reverse a ledge. Oh no, I didn't punch it that soon.
Nice.
Oh. I don't know why I did that combo. Oh my god. I'm like literally
tilted. Oh well, you got it. Oh, jeez. Yeah. God.
Yeah, that's why it's so hard to telegraph fucking 4B plus K. I don't really do it that much. Nice. Nope, I've never seen anybody dark there before. There we go. And I got my own Jing too, motherfucker.
Oh gosh. Nice.
I rarely get that wall slat too. Damn, dude. That's fucking evil. I barely get that shit. Fuck. Nah, that's unfortunate. See, look at that. I barely got whipped.
Who's got this? Oh gosh. No. Yay, you did. finally. God, dude. Oh man.
I'm getting fucking tier PTSD, man. It's fucking
Kept no ducking.
Peel. It's fucking no key all over again, man. I should never duck.
You could 4 beat the skate. Oh gosh, what? Huh. Interesting.
Gotta go for the low sweep. Yeah, you see how he's faking a 6B? That's why I don't do that. Yeah. Wow, that launch, damn, that's a hella far punish too. Oh, that means he gets Coda. Gotta put a stop to this. Whew. Oh, damn, I panicked. Just trying to go for a guard break. Super patient. Really bad. Oh, wow. Alright, fine. Is he gonna use the meter? No. I am. Gotta be fancy. Huh?
Hi.
Hi.
Jeez, you guys are doing the stare down.
I know.
Intense. Oh, nice.
Ah! This is gonna kill. And he has Coda. Hi! Oh, what the fuck?
Shoot, I did that wrong.
Oh my god, dude. Like I should have just went low.
Hmm.
Oh, I let go of guard. Fuck.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Please. Okay, I deserve that. Oh god. What?
Fuck!
Wow.
Five switches in fucking one round. Boy. Up to this point, it doesn't really matter if he has Coda or not. Because he's really good with it.
Really good?
No, dude.
What the fuck? Okay.
It's so hard to tell if when fucking updraft will fucking whip.
Oh fudge, man. I hope I'm still alive after this. This is fucking stupid. Yes, I am. Oh my god.
Fuck! Okay. I should've never tested him. There's no way that- What? That's a way- Is that my- Is my- So, Rising K is minus 16 apparently. Now, my Rising K is minus 16. I didn't think that he was gonna punish that. Alright.
Miko.
Hey, Miko.
Hi. Happy Valentine's Day!
Please. Damn it! The timer! Fuck!
Jesus.
Oh, I am so glad he let go. That this works in my favor. There we go.
Ooh!
Oh god. Fuck! You might have the health threshold for this. The Yoki special. All of a sudden my shit's slowing down. That's why fucking doing 4B plus K puts you in a risk, because if you're just doing it, it's so easy.
Well, then don't just do it though.
I'm just saying.
If you know if it's gonna be coming, then yes, try it out. But yeah, that's your point.
No, I'm just saying.
Yeah. I can see where it puts you in that loop though. That dumb guess. Jesus.
Oh, dude.
That was punishable.
switches he's had so far. So lucky. Fully optimal. I did that for the meter game too. I didn't even think. I was hoping that would have killed. I should have soul charged right there. Dude. I can't even fucking block properly, which is the worst part. See, how come when I do vortexes, I get called out for fucking flow charting? That's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
backstep, dude. Good shit. I let go of the card. Damn it, the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. I should not be contesting Upcraft. That was dumb. Should not be contesting Upcraft. Oh wow, that is interesting.
Wow. Jesus.
I guess that's the only time it ever runs out. Those my meters.
It's a tip range.
That's crazy. Never
done. Whoa.
Back in launcher? Alright, if I lose one more time, that's it for tonight.
Wow, I've never seen somebody do that before. Jesus.
Like, anytime I want to fucking, like, fucking step,
mm-hmm.
It just doesn't even make any sense. Whatever.
Oh gosh, wow.
See, I don't understand how he can step and I can. Like, after being on the ground, that's crazy. Like, it's not a fucking tier thing. Like, it's just like, when I try to fucking buffer. Stop doing that move. Stat. No way. I don't understand. Let me block low. Okay, fine.
Ay. Wow.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
The camera freaking.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, Cam.
What the heck?
Oh my god. That was some extreme bullshit right there.
Jesus, that camera reset though. Oh my gosh.
Look at the draw. Really isn't much of a problem, but it's just like. Because that's what Jolly is. Because he has way better bones than Jolly for this matchup. And when he's in Gloomy, I have to worry about him like going in.
Oh gosh.
That one doesn't make any sense. It just. No way, did he just step back? That's crazy.
Battle 4, fight!
Good games.
I wish climbing on PC was just as easy as a fucking PSN. I really wish it is. That's gonna be it for tonight. Tired, but I had fun. That was a fun set, but a lot of dumb shit is factored. But it's Caliber. What it is. Mm-hmm.